Hi and welcome back to the second part of the Ajikiri kitchen knife. Finally! I'll start with the heat treatment. I'm quenching the blade at 830 degrees Celsius in preheated oil and then I'll put it in the oven for 2 hours at 150 degrees. If you've missed part 1, go check it out here. I got a slight warp after the heat treatment that I'm polishing out now. The handle is made out of mahogany and end-grained pear wood. You may have already seen this knife on my Instagram. If not, think about following me for many behind-the-scenes pictures. Now to the sharpening. I'm grinding in the secondary bevel with an 800 grit trisect belt, and then I'm moving to 400, 1000 and finally 8000 grit whetstones. As always, thank you for watching. If you haven't seen the first part yet, go check it out here. Visit me on Instagram if you are interested in my everyday life and workshop, and if you want to place a custom order. Have a nice day and keep grinding.